Hey everyone, today I want to introduce a book that is Principles and Practices of Banking by Macmillan Education. This is a must-have book by the bank aspirant or the person who is already in bank. So what is the usefulness? If you are writing mains exam of SBI PO, IBPS PO or any other bank exam, there are basic concepts that you must know before entering or after entering the bank. So this is the basic book you should have. So today the topic is mutual funds. Mutual fund is a mechanism of pooling resources from public by issuing units to them and investing the funds so collected in various types of securities as disclosed in the offer letter. आपको लग रहा होगा मैं इतनी टिपिकल लैंग्वेज क्यों यूज कर रही हूँ. Because the question of JIBs are formed in such a way that they pick a line from the book, then they make the question. So you should know the language of book.